Exhausted, angry nurses have marched on the Premier's office while across the state, hospital staff walked off wards calling for a 15% pay rise. But the Premier says we can't afford it.
Worth more, they say, much more.
15%!
Nurses rallying for a pay raise. Outside the Premier's electoral office in Kogarah, they arrived by the busload.
No!
Scenes repeated at Parramatta.
No!
They were mostly women, working mums, and they're struggling.
You've just come off night shift.
Yeah, a 10-hour shift. With this economy, we're drowning, so it's going to save us. So it's time for us to save ourselves.
The Premier not in the office, receiving a radio distress call.
We're exhausted. We are so exhausted.
I can hear that in your voice.
My bra is more supportive than Chris Mix.
I voted for him. He's losing my vote next election.
The nurses want a 15% pay rise this year.
It would cost $6.5 billion.
They've been offered 10.5% over 3 years.
Chris Minns has been caught out breaking his election promises. Now the chickens are coming home to roost.
The Health Minister apologising in Parliament.
Will you apologise? Will you apologise? I'm very sorry to anyone who has missed their surgery today.
Nurses today making sure the Premier can't look away. While the demonstration was at times light-hearted, the union says they don't take industrial action lightly.
Our health system is failing.
At Blacktown Hospital, patients have been left lying on the floor for hours and hours.
Why are patients on the ground?
Because we don't have enough staff.
Some hospitals clearly hitting the bottom.
And let's go live to Serena Andaloro now. Serena, a government investigation has been launched after you obtained top secret Metro documents.
That's right. They have been desperately trying to recall these leaked cabinet Metro reports, which have already exposed some serious problems, including contamination concerns at Rose Hill, the cost of the station there, and a $364 million Metro West delay cost. The Cabinet Office has urgently written to the Clerk of the Parliament admitting the secret document was leaked by mistake. We understand some journalists were contacted and asked not to spread the documents around. It is a pretty extraordinary response.
OK, Serena Andaloro at State Parliament. Thank you.